Maxey, and a turnover for Brooklyn. 10 seconds left. Howard traveled out front, no call, and he slams. And they let him go to the rim. I'm not sure if the Nets thought there was going to be a whistle.